think of a word and the information will slip in, not through our ears or eyes, but straight through our skin. Information will breathe in and out of us, permeate our skin. Our knowing will be as deep as it is wide. You see, our work here is to learn so much, to be so full of knowing, that all there is left to do is unlearn. Humanity must get to a point where we let go. We leave the useless ideas and the spent ideologies in the recycle bin, like an adolescent brain shedding neurons, like a snake slithering from its old skin, like an old man who's come to understand so well the point where reality makes the intangible, and he's able to decide which breath will be his, and he will enjoy that breath more than any that he has taken in his entire life. And her life's work is more than all that she strives. My life's work, she says, is the impact.
Now.